Hi guys, welcome to today's video. Today we are talking about Christmas gifts. Like I already said, we were talking about Christmas gifts. I'm going to first of all tell you everything that we bought for Lincoln. Lincoln is 16 months old. He will be 17 months old by Christmas, and toddlers can be hard to buy for. I don't really know how long they're gonna play with this stuff, so you don't want to go overboard. We're not buying a ton of stuff, but I'm gonna be telling you guys everything that we are getting for Lincoln this year, and then some extra ideas, some toys that we love and I recommend to people all the time. Suffering through a cold right now. I'm 30 weeks pregnant. I have this bad cold. My throat is killing me right now, but we're gonna power through and film this video. Just bear with me on this raspy, stuffy voice that I have going on right now. First thing that we got for Lincoln is his big gift. I'll tell you guys that first. It's his play kitchen. We found it at IKEA and it was fairly cheap for a play kitchen, like for how nice it is and how big it is. We did give it to him already, and I do feel kind of like we ruined Christmas by getting it for him early, but when we did go pick it up, there were only a few left. So I would definitely recommend, if you want to get this IKEA play kitchen, you should get it early. And let me just insert a clip right here of the play kitchen. So this is the play kitchen. It is from IKEA and it is their bigger kitchen. It was, I think, $85. And all we did was we got this pot and pan set. It comes with this stuff, so some cups and some pots. There's two right there, some hanging right here. Yeah, other than the kitchen, this just has that pot and pan set from Amazon. I'll link everything below. This is the entire kitchen. The stove actually does turn on and off. Lincoln loves playing with that so far. He also likes to take the sink out, and we have ended up with cups and silverware all over our house already, but it's a really, really fun toy for him. I'm sure you guys saw, we had the play kitchen, got a pot and pan set to go with it, and the other things that we got him that he can still open on Christmas morning, because I didn't want to give him everything early for the kitchen, a few more things. So this is a cake mixing set. It's got like a little KitchenAid type thing, so I think that's really cute. We'll be getting fruits and veggies, and I think a cookie baking set, and then the other thing that we got for the play kitchen. This thing seems like huge to me, but it's a taco and tortilla set. So we eat a lot of Mexican food in this house. Adam loves to do different tacos, steak tacos, pork tacos, chicken tacos, fish tacos. He makes everything and he comes up with the recipes, so I thought it'd be cute for Lincoln. Is our main gift was the play kitchen. And the reason I think the play kitchen is a really good gift is because it sparks their imagination, it sparks creativity. Already been taking the cups and like stirring it with a spoon, taking the plate and eating off the fork with it, I mean, to drink out of his cup and stuff like that. And all he has right now are cups, plates, and pots and pans. So I can't even imagine how much he's gonna love it once he gets all the food on Christmas Day. I know a lot of people who have this play kitchen for their toddler, and they say that they use it really every single day. The second thing that we got for Lincoln that we already gave to him was a used cozy coop. My mother-in-law found one for about like $20 off of Facebook Marketplace, and she went and picked it up for us, and we paid her back. He loves his cozy coop. He plays with it in the house. We go on walks with it. He plays with it outside. Adam runs around the house with him in it, and it's really cute. He loves it. So cozy coop is another good toddler gift idea. The next few things that we got for him are kind of random. He does love Toy Story. We got him a Woody hat to wear around while he's playing, and he can keep it in his playroom and he can pretend with it. And then the next thing is a Woody doll, and I ordered all of this off of Amazon. I think it'll be a really fun thing for him to play with. He really does love Toy Story. We always put it on YouTube, Toy Story songs. This one talks. Yeah, you pull the string on the back and he says, a couple of phrases. After I finished filming this video, I realized that I forgot to show you guys one of Lincoln's gifts. So this is a tool set from Amazon, and it's got a bunch of fun stuff in it. Really good for boys, if you guys have a boy. Okay, that's all. As far as stocking stuffers go for Lincoln, I have a little list on my phone right here, and I should have brought these books out. So he loves this book called The Pout Pout Fish, cracking up when I was reading it to him last night. And they have a ton of different versions of this book, like Christmas, Pout Pout Fish Goes to School, but I was gonna order him at least one or two more of those books. So more stocking stuffers for Lincoln. I think I'm gonna order some fridge magnets so he can just play on the fridge. He loves to do anything that we're doing in the kitchen. So I'm hoping that fridge magnets, if we like put them down low, he can spell stuff out. He can't spell yet, obviously, but he can just play with them while we're doing the dishes and stuff, because he does tend to come over and try to take steak knives and dangerous things out of the dishwasher when we're loading it. The next thing is bath toys. He has some bath toys. They're like the little animals that you squirt water out of, but I think I'm going to get him some Crayola. It's like a washable bath. Crayons or something. There's like little drops that you can like dye the water different colors. So I think I'm gonna get him a couple things like that. Lincoln also loves cars and trucks and trains and all that type of stuff. He only has a few Hot Wheels, so I think I'm gonna buy him a couple more Hot Wheels, maybe some wooden cars. Adam really wants to add to our train collection, but he's just like not quite there where he can build the tracks yet. He mostly just takes the tracks apart after we put them together, and he doesn't quite get it yet. So I'm thinking for his birthday we will just go crazy and get a bunch of stuff for his train set and just add a bunch of track. Also needs new pajamas. He needs pajamas that are like 24 month and up. Right now he's an 18 to 24 month, and they're getting pretty tight on him, and he only has 4 pairs of pajamas right now, which is fine. I don't like to have like a ton of clothes. I like to keep his closet minimal because I know he ends up wearing the same 2 onesies over and over all week. He also needs new sippy cups, so I'm gonna put that in his stocking. I know it's not like the funnest thing, but hey, he needs them. That is everything that we're gonna be getting Lincoln for Christmas this year. I also have a few ideas, stuff that we love that I will recommend to you guys, and everything will be linked if you guys want to purchase these things. I'm not getting anything from this, by the way. I'm just sharing it because I like this stuff and I stand by it, and they're products that we use every single day. First thing that I think would be a really good gift, this musical instrument set from Amazon. Again, plays with this like almost every single day. It comes with, I think, 17 different musical instruments. I'd have to double check how many, but it comes with a lot. It's like a tambourine, maracas, triangle. We also have a xylophone from Amazon, and I will link that one too. Just any musical instruments he loves. Next thing is the bear books. So he has this book called Bear Snores On, and he loves it. Now we have Bear Once More, and we have Bear's New Friend. He loves these bear books, The Bear Sneezes and Bear Snores On, and he loves it. He absolutely loves it. So I will link all of those books below. The thing that I would recommend as a good gift idea for a toddler would be something for outside. Like, we have a water table, we have a play mower, we have a dump truck, blow up pool. Maybe if you live somewhere warm like me, I live in Florida, you get use out of a pool or a water table. Loves his little play mower that we got as a gift. If you've never been on my channel before, my husband owns a lawn and landscaping business, and Lincoln loves to push the mower around and copy his dad. So it's really cute, and it's a fun thing for him to just do in the driveway when we just want to get outside for a little bit. So I think all of those would be great gift ideas. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you found it helpful. Maybe you got a gift idea out of it. Comment down below if there's anything that I mentioned that you think you're gonna buy for Christmas this year. I'm really gonna try to keep it minimal. I know I didn't mention a ton of stuff. This is probably gonna be a super short video, but I just wanted to share it quickly with you guys because I know it can be really hard to think of gift ideas for toddlers. Thank you so much for watching, and if you did like this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you hit hit the little bell button next to the subscribe button, you will be notified whenever I have new videos. So if you want to keep up with me, go ahead and hit the bell. And thank you for everyone who has been watching my videos. It really helps to support me. I'm hoping to, at some point, make money from these videos to be able to help support my family. And if you didn't know, you have to get to 1,000 subscribers and you have to have 4,000 watch hours to get monetized. Every time you watch a video, you like a video, you comment on a video, share a video, subscribe, all of that helps me. Love y'all, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.